Okay, good morning LCCians, good morning fans, good morning mga kuya ate. So now, narito ngayon ako sa event cert, sa swimming pool ng event cert. So, for your information sa mga estudyante ko na gustong matuto about the swimming topic, ito na yung pagkakataon ninyo, pakinggan ninyo, arali ninyo dahil ito yung magiging guide ng gagawin nating lesson ngayong araw na to. So, meron na akong mga part na i-discuss and which is basic skill swimming of swimming. Pero ito po yung mga estudyante na gustong matuto kung paano mag-swimming. Ito na yung pagkakataon nyo at ito ang magiging final exam nyo sa gagawin natin ngayong activity. So, samahan nyo ako kung paano tayo gumawa ng lesson at kung paano tayo mag-swimming at kung paano kayo matututong mag-swimming in the basic swimming proper. So, magandang umaga po at let's go! Tulungan nyo po akong maayos to. So, our topic for today is about swimming. I have 9 steps in the proper of using of basic swimming. So number one, we have proper entry and exit. So how to use a proper entry and exit, that is number one. So number two is bobbing or breathing. So how to prepare bobbing and breathing, number two. And number three is floats or yung tinatawag nating dead survivors. So that is number 3. And number 4 is survivor swim, swimming, yung tinatawag nating dog paddle or scrolling. So that is number 4. And the number 5, yung tinatawag nating flutter kick. So we have flutter kick na tinatawag nating sit proper and stance proper kick. So, kung paano tayo gumamit ng flutter kick. That is a number 5. And number 6, we have arm pull. So, yung arm pull, ang arm pull ay ginagamit sa napakaraming wake. Example ng proper, yung like using of arm pull. Yung ginagamit natin sa freestyle, backstroke, all of them ay meron tayong arm pull na ginagamit. The next is dive. Meron tayong basic dive, sit proper, and stance dive proper. So, apply natin mamaya yan. And the number 8 is yung tinatawag nating freestyle. So, yung freestyle, yung gagamitin natin and ipapakita ng and yet, yung freestyle ay karugtong ng arm full. And of course, the last is we have competition. So, yung competition, makikita nyo na lang yan pagdating sa final competition. And this is our topic for today, is a 9. So, abangan nyo at gagawin namin isa-isa for demo. And panoorin nyo po at tingnan nyo yung gagawin natin. Okay, God bless po. So, before the start of my classes, we have the very important the discussion in the basic of swimming lesson is stretching warm-up activity. So, as you can see, we have 2 model. So, mamaya papakilala ko sila and this is the part of my classes. So, first is stretching is from head. So, we have using of head. The best important, we give it again natin as a count of 16, but hindi na natin ka-count kasi maraba. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, after nun, 8 is the side. So, this is the important of stretching. Side, left, and side, right. Followed by the next is up. And the next topic is arm movement. So, yung arm movement with this arm. So, with this arm, the most one of the stretching. Right? The next is left. And another is arm stretching again from the up. And then left, right. Okay. And the next is arm circle. So So the using of butterfly and the knots back. And the next is turn to left, using of left and right to twist. So napaka-importante ng stretching. Ayan. So arm stretching. And the next is, waist. So counterclockwise. The next is arm. You have to count 1 to 16. The next, windmill. The next, left, right. And the next, stretching foot. Right. Back. And the next is, this is the stretching of arm with together with jump, like is jumping jack. So we have jumping jack as long as 30 jumping jack. And now I will present to you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Breathing inhale, inhale, exhale, you say blow, ha! Say blow, ha! So that is example of stretching warm up in the using of swimming lessons. Okay, this is proper entry and proper exit while from the start of sitting. So this is like example of proper entry. So you will be start now. One, turn and down. And then that is proper entry. And the next is proper exit. Turn up. Then twist again. It's the same. Yan. So yan po yung ano natin, part ng number 1. So ulitin natin uli. Number 2, proper entry. Down. And number 3, proper exit. Yan. Okay. Last again. Proper entry. Down. Proper exit. Up. That's all. That is a topic number 1. Proper entry and proper exit. Okay, next topic natin ay bubbling and breathing. So you will be start now. So proper entry. Down. Yan. So mahalaga. Yan. Okay, so 1. So yun po yung example. So again, number 2, down. Yan. Okay. Up. Yan. So yun po number 2. Number 3, hawak sa dalawang ano, dahawak, wag bibitaw, and down. Bubbles. Up. Yan. So that is number 2 topic. Okay. So akit na tayo. So next topic number 3 is dead swimmer or star floats. So as you can see, this is example of dead swimmer. From the start now. Down. And then yan po, and then go. So yan po ay example ng tinatawag nating dead swimmer and float. Okay, that's all. Continue of dead swimmer. So you can start now. So that is a float dead swimmer. Ayan. Yan po yung example ng dead swimmer float. Okay. Number 3, example of dead swimmer. Float. Okay. Okay, the next topic is star float. So this is example of star float. So yan po, nakatihaya sila, nakadapa sila. That is star float. Okay. That is starfish float. Okay. Starfish float. This is survival. That is a number 3. Okay. Number 4, survival swimmer, dog paddle. So let me see. So this is one of the example of survival swimmer dog paddle. Go. So yan po, langoy aso yung kamay, and dapat ay hindi ka lulubog, and yun po yung survival. Kung sakaling nalunod ka, yan po yung pinaka proper na pag survival. So survival swimmer dog paddle example, go. Yan to. So yung isa medyo expert, yung isa medyo yung babae medyo ano, ayan po yung may excel. So hanggang doon lang siya. So yung isa yung po yung proper. Okay, so number 4. Next topic number 5 is a proper kick while the seat proper. So we'll be start now. So magkatabi ang paa, so proper kick now. Okay, this is the proper kick from the seat. Proper. Okay, this is continuation the platter kick. So when you say platter kick, it should be start now. So this is one of the example of platter kick. So kung paano tayo nag-platter kick. So yung dalawang kamay naka-end hanggang sa makarating, that's touchdown. So yung ating isang swimmer ay babae, natural lang yan. So that is example of platter kick. Okay, this is continuation again, the platter kick, start now. So yan, as you can see, palang muna ang ginagamit. And palang muna ang ginagamit. So that is preparation for the next topic. Okay, this is continuation the topic from the platter kick and while using of arm pull. The arm pull is the using of the start of freestyle. So this example of arm pull. So let me start now. From down, chest. So yung sa baba ay kasi ay medyo ano. So that is arm. So naka-stretch ang kamay. So si babae ay yan, alam natin basic yung babae. Yan, yung mga girls. So continuation again to arm pull by using of free kick movement. So you should be start now. So it should be down. So yung dalawang kamay nakadikit, followed by arm, stretching arm, and this is what we call of the continuation. The next topic is okay, this is the next topic number 9, seat dive proper. When you say dive seat dive proper, it should be demo now. It should be start now. Hold and then down. Okay, so that is example of dive seat proper.
So our next topic is about dives, sit proper dive. When you say sit proper dive, hold it and stance, ready, go. So that is example of sit dive, sit proper. Okay, this is a proper of stand drive. So it's the same by using of sit drive, but kagamit lang tayo ng proper stand drive. So let me see your stand drive. That is example. Hold your hand breath and let's continue go. Yan. Okay, so that is example. Okay, so this is continuation the topic from number 8, freestyle, while from the platter kick, arm pull, and it should be continue of freestyle. So itong pag pinagsama-sama natin itong tatlo na to ay ito na yung tinatawag nating freestyle. But the using of freestyle after swing of 3 step of arm, aangat siya, hihinga, and then again uulitin niya uli ang freestyle. So should be start now. So that is the end of my classes. I'm Eric Bruli, I'm Marcos Lawinco Jr. I'm your professor and I'm one of the kasama ko na tumulong kumuha ng aking content. So unahin natin si Lady. So what is your name?
My name is Alexandra Lincoln from MM2A.
Okay, MM2A. So, yun po yung kanyang course niya is MM2A. Okay, the next is what?
My name is Miguel D. Walang from
BSR. Okay, so sa mga fans ko, sa mga hindi pa nakakapanood ng swimming, and especially sa HM, ito na po yung pagkakataon nyo para mapanood nyo at maintindihan nyo yung lesson na to. So dito po nagtatapos yung classic of my core. Na magtapos ay lahat ng hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, subscribe po kayo. And another new lesson tayo ng swimming topic natin. So yung hindi pa nakapag-subscribe at share, ipakishare na lang natin. Like, click button and God bless po sa mga nanonood natin and mabuhay po kayo, magandang umaga po.